I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your YouTube handle on an Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the YouTube Studio app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap your profile icon. A menu opens. Step 2. Tap the Edit icon next to your YouTube channel name. An Edit Channel screen opens where you can edit different elements of your YouTube channel. Step 3. Find the Handle field and then tap the Edit icon next to the Handle field. A window opens where you can edit your YouTube channel handle. You'll see a note letting you know that your handle is visible to everyone on YouTube and that your YouTube handle will become part of your channel URL. And finally, you'll be notified that you can only change your YouTube handle twice every 14 days. Step 4. Enter what you want to be your new YouTube handle and then tap Save. This window will be closed and you'll be routed back to the Edit Channel screen where you'll see that your YouTube handle has been updated. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.